A cruise passenger was detained in St. Lucia after they found a gun in his backpack. The cruise had been to two other ports, not including its embarkation port, and the gun had not been detected. The passenger was allowed to return to the ship, the gun was confiscated, and the passenger will get it back once the passenger, who is from Pennsylvania, updates his expired license. While it hasn't been confirmed, there are reports that the passenger was on Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas out of New Jersey.